quite a different story. You know, many farmers, for instance, are a lot more cautious about a closer European integration. You know, wine growers, for example, are worried about competition with cheap wine coming in from countries such as Spain. So, you know, really, Emmanuel Macron certainly has a lot of people to win over.
That was Joshua Thorpe reporting. The downturn in the price of commodities is